we got a job for you.
Ricky, hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out. Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Dink, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
See you, Ricky.
Yeah, Mike. Do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait. Where was that sporting goods store? Oh, here we go. That should be it. That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation, so. scrap. Gotta take a closer look. I got a use for you. I'm not going in there. Back later, finish burning out these nests. Nope.
gotta be right here.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Where is it? Goddamn nest. That's gotta be close.
Open the gate.
Open it up. He's okay.
How's it going, Deke?
What's up, Manny?
Your bike could use an upgrade. Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. Should have more stuff later.
What do you want?
All right, check back later, man. See ya.
Deke, good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on the cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Deacon.
Just looking. Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it.
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way.
That's what I thought. Rippers.
Deacon out.
What are you doing up here? Nope, it's done. The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Thank you.
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
St. John, we got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay, yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Needed this. Good. See me, I'm dead.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart without the traffic.
Alright, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Yeah. Should be it.
How you doing?
How's life in the hot springs?
I'll be back. Going for a walk.
Good choice. Thanks. This will do you good out there. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Later.
Yeah?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay. So what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Can I help you?
Hey, just taking a look.
Hold on, I'll get the camera.
there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they, got...
Oh, goddammit, swarmers.
Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Open the gate.
I know him.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny, what's going on?
As sleek as ever, man. Yep, always needing fuel.
What do you want?
Drifter life.
What's up? Hey.
Hey, man. Good.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.